A new playlist just opened up. Let's give the new playlist a